Thomas Dama.
Good at school, but now it's